Hey everyone, it's Joe Van Schoonhoven with Team Schooner again. Thanks if you just watched that video walkthrough at 126 Harvey Ave here in Lockport. There was another thing I wanted to touch on real quick. I'm sitting in my car outside of the house, but wanted to make sure I got this posted with the video at the same time. For anybody who has confusion in what's going on in real estate, I wanted to shed a little light. Now remember, the rules are changing for us as agents by the hour, by the day. So everything that I say right now could change again by the time I post a video. But as of right now, the idea of the virtual showings is that we are doing our best as agents to limit person-to-person contact for the obvious reasons. Our number one goal with Team Schooner is to keep you safe, to keep you healthy, and to stay healthy and happy ourselves for our families. So me coming out and doing these virtual walkthroughs is not just to get it on social media. It is because you can still do offers. You can still write a contract if you're interested in a home. You can still have a home inspection done. Banks are still writing pre-qualifications and doing appraisals. Attorneys' offices, their closing departments for real estate are an essential service, so they are still able to close real estate. Everything in real estate is still happening. Even listing a home, you can still list. Right, we're a 99% digital society already. So there is nothing saying that we cannot list your home, do the virtual walkthroughs, put up the pictures, and the transactions happen exactly the same, with the exception of your feet actually hitting the carpet in the home on that first walkthrough. And if you can accompany the home inspection, we will keep our ear to the ground on that to see if we can make that possible. Any opportunity that we have, while doing it safely and abiding by the laws put in place by the government and by our the regulations by our board of realtors, we will do that for you. But just understand that there are a lot of aspects of real estate that are being used for essential services. So number one, stay safe. Take care of yourself. Take care of your family. Real estate will always be here when this is over. Okay, we're not going anywhere. But we also respect the fact there are a lot of people that have a job relocation or many of the other reasons why they have to move. They were already in the process. Their closing was supposed to happen. These things we can still help you with. So just understand if you have any questions, please don't hesitate to reach out. My cell directly is 716-946-4069. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you haven't already, follow me on Instagram at Joe Van Realtor. And I'm also on Facebook/ Joe Van Realtor. And I just started a YouTube channel to hopefully provide some COVID-19 updates when we have them. We'll put all of these videos up there as well. And my YouTube channel is Joe Van Team Schooner Real Estate. So again, thank you so much and stay safe out there.